I've lived here for about a year and a half, and I got the house as I knew someone already living in it. One of the girls here already lived, and I studied with her. I live with four other people in the house, and we get on fine, but we're not particularly close friends. And I've got a cat. I hate the cat.
So tonight I'm going to go out and meet my dad in central London, and then when I'm not working over the weekend, I'll probably go and see my friends.
My friends wouldn't really hang out in our homes that often. Maybe occasionally we'll have a dinner party, but we'd usually go out somewhere. We'd go to a pub or to a bar or a restaurant.
I like my room. I like that it's quite small and it's on the top floor of the house, so no one ever comes and bothers me. And this is my favourite teddy, which I always have in my room.
These are my favourite two pictures. I like the top one because it reminds me of how oppressed women artists are, and it's fairly humorous. And I like the second one because it's me and my best friend.
I've been working on my new show today. Hello. I hope you're all having a wonderful evening. I just wanted to start by saying I'm fine. And there's really nothing to be concerned about. And I just wanted to clear that up. You see, people keep accusing me of not being fine. They keep saying things like, "We're worried about you, mate. Your behaviour is quite unpredictable at the moment, mate. Are you sure you don't want to talk about it, mate?" And other than the fact, people seem to struggle to communicate any form of concern without using the term mate, which, if you think about it, would actually suggest some sort of social anxiety on their behalf. I'm fine.